every day like the one before. Little town full of little people. Waking up, there goes the baker with his tray, like always the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, Monsieur Jean. Have you lost something again?
Well, I believe I have. The problem is I...
10 yards!
1 pound!
Excuse me.
I'll get the knife.
Please let me through.
This bread, it's stale.
They smell. Madam's mistake.
Woman, there must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch our...
Second, clearing, and back round, and playback.
Bonjour.
Pardon.
Good day.
May we?
To call this baby.
A fluffy flower.
Some tea.
10 yards.
1 pound.
Excuse me.
I'll get the knife.
Please.
Good morning, Belle. Wonderful book you have there.
Have you read it?
I put that there to remind me of something, but I can't remember what. What can I bring you?
A rose, like the one in the painting.
You ask for that every year.
And every year you bring it.
Then I'll bring you another one.
Children you should concern yourself with are your own.
I'm...
Oh, well. Do you know what happens to spinsters in our village after their fathers die? They beg for change on the street.
Madame Gaston, his little wife. No, sir, not me. I guarantee it.
Is everything in here alive? Hello. What's your name?
Oh, that is a hairbrush.
Do not be alarmed, mademoiselle. This is just your wardrobe. Meet Madame de Garde-Robe, a great singer.
A better sleeper.
God's worth!
Something.
Here we go. Rehearsing.
Rehearsing.
And
I believe this is yours.
Oh, there she goes.